Altima became one of the brand's most successful vehicles in North America. To meet the high demand, Nissan is now building the sedan in two U.S. plants. With annual sales of more than 250,000 units during the past 7 years, the fifth generation is by far the most successful version of the Altima. But the existing sedan is being phased for the 2019 model year, replaced with a new model that broke cover at the 2018 New York Auto Show. Redesigned from the ground up, the sixth generation Altima employs a new design language based on the Vmotion 2.0 concept car from 2017. The redesign also introduced a new interior with more premium features, new technology, and, for the first time in this segment, semi-autonomous drive. Things get even better under the hood, where the Altima gained not only a revised version of the 2.5-liter four-cylinder but also a brand new, turbocharged four-banger. The latter replaces the old 3.5-liter V6. Surprisingly enough, the new Turbo 4 is the variable compression ratio unit that Nissan debuted under the Infiniti brand. Overall, the sixth generation Altima is the most advanced sedan in this market, but we will find out more about that in the review below.